And today, as we focus on the truth that we are temples of the Holy Spirit, we praise and glorify you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, for all your blessings and gifts, and above all, for the amazing truth that you have come to make your home in us, and that you want us to let you into every part of our lives, so that your presence and holiness and love and power grow in us and fill us with abundant life and overflow to others, so that we can be channels of your grace and peace and healing. I will exalt you, my God, the King. I will praise your name forever and ever. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, praise you, Jesus. Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can fathom. Is the Lord and most worthy of praise, the city of our God, the holy place, the joy of the whole earth. And great is the Lord in whom we have the victory. He aids us against the enemy. We bow down on our knees, and Lord, we want to lift your name on high, and Lord, we want to thank you for the works you've done in our lives, and Lord, we trust in your unfailing alone, our God eternal, throughout earth and heaven above.
Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. The city of our God, the holy place, the joy of the whole earth. And great is the Lord in whom we have the victory. He aids us against the enemy. We bow down on our knees. And Lord, we want to lift your name on high. And Lord, we want to thank you for the works you've done in our lives. And Lord, we trust in your unfailing love. For you alone, our God eternal, throughout earth and heaven above. Heaven above. Oh, we trust in your love. We trust in you, Lord Jesus. You are the way, the truth, the life. We trust in you.
Do you not know that your bodies are temples of the Holy Spirit, who is in you, whom you have received from God? Come, oh come,
the glory of the Lord, with the glory of the Lord.
Come, Lord Jesus, come, Holy Spirit, come, Holy Spirit, fill us to overflowing. Make us temples of your Holy Spirit. Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Humble yourselves before the Lord, and he will lift you up. Lord, we surrender ourselves to you so that you can lift us up, so that you can fill us with your glory.
I'm giving you my heart and all that is within. I lay it all down for the sake of you, my King. I'm giving you my dreams, I'm laying down my rights. I'm giving up my pride for the promise of new life. And I surrender all to you. Song. I'm waiting at the cross, and all the world holds dear. I count it all as loss for the sake of knowing you, for the glory of your name, to know the lasting joy, even sharing in your pain. And I surrender all to you, all to you. And I surrender all to you, all to you. And I surrender
Jesus, I give you my heart. I give you my whole self. I surrender everything to you. I empty myself of all my own desires for the sake of being filled with you. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Since we live by the Spirit, let us keep in step with the Spirit.
The Spirit lives to set us free. Walk, walk in the light. He binds us all in unity. Walk, walk in the light. Life to all. Walk, walk in the light. dead were wakened by his call. Walk, walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light of the Lord. He died in pain on Calvary. Walk, walk in the light to save the lost like you and me. Walk, walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light of the Lord. We know his death was not the end. Walk, walk in the light. He gave his spirit to be our friend. Walk, walk in the light. Walk. By Jesus' love our wounds are healed. Walk, walk in the light. The Father's kindness is revealed. Walk, walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light. Walk in the light of the Lord. The Spirit lives in you and me. Walk, walk in the light, his light will shine for all to see. Walk, walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light of the Lord. Walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light, walk in the light of the Lord.
Praise you and glorify you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you that we can walk in your light as you inspire us by your Holy Spirit. Amen.